Hey there, Psych2Goers, welcome back to another video. When you start to have feelings for someone, every little thing they do sends your heart a flutter. But what happens when all the casual and flirty fun you've been having with your crush suddenly comes to an end? Sometimes you might not even notice that the crush you had on someone has simply run its course. The person that used to bring a smile to your face no longer has that effect on you. So here are 8 subtle signs you may be over your crush. 1, you start noticing their flaws. Was there a time when you thought your crush was perfect in every way? They were attractive, nice, and smart, like no one else you had ever met. Even the things you considered to be their flaws were cute and endearing to you. But now you start to see the cracks in your judgment. You notice their faults and their weaknesses more clearly. It may feel like you're finally seeing them for who they really are. 2, you don't feel nervous around them anymore. Was there a time when a look or a simple hi from your crush would send your heart beating so fast? But now you don't feel the same butterflies in your stomach or the spark anymore when you're with them. There's no nervousness or excitement at the thought of them. Instead, it feels like how you normally would with any other person you know. This is when you know your crush on them has run its course. 3, you're not excited by their texts. Have you ever spent hours trying to come up with a perfect reply for your crush? Just like how you've stopped feeling excited by their presence, you're no longer excited by their messages. You don't look forward to talking to them or want to spend hours chatting with them over the phone. It may be a sign that you're over them as a crush if you've stopped waiting around to hear from them anymore. 4, you don't check their social media. In the past, did you always go through your crush's social media to see what they were up to? For some reason, nowadays, you don't feel curious about what they post or who's with them in their stories. You're not updated in their life anymore and you hardly even check in on them nowadays. Do these 4 signs resonate with you so far? If so, keep watching because knowing that you've moved on from a crush can be liberating, especially if the crush isn't reciprocated. 5, you don't feel jealous anymore. Were you ever jealous of everyone that was close to your crush? You hated seeing them talk to other people and saw anyone who acted a little too friendly to them as a threat. But now that you're over them, it doesn't bother you anymore to see them flirting with other people. Your feelings for them might be a thing of the past. 6, you've stopped talking about them. Were you always talking about your crush with everyone? You tell your friends about what your crush was doing, what they wore, or what they liked. You used to go on and on, poring over the details of every interaction you shared with them. But now they're not even a topic of discussion. You might even feel embarrassed about how much you used to talk about them now that you've stopped bringing them up to your friends all the time. 7, nothing reminds you of them anymore. Does the song or movie they told you to check out or the shirt they were wearing when you first saw them still remind you of them? All the things that used to make you so sentimental now seem unimportant. The text messages and photos you've shared don't bring back the strong memories as they used to. Nowadays, they barely pop into your head. And 8, you stop going out of your way for them. Maybe there was a time when you used to go out of your way to be with your crush, whether it was sitting next to them in class or driving past their house. You used every excuse to get closer to them. But since then, you've stopped doing it. You don't look forward to seeing them anymore and you can't be bothered to come up with any more elaborate plans to cross paths with them. Do you relate to any of the signs mentioned here? Let us know in the comments below. Whether you're already over them or still trying to let them go, it's important that you try to understand what your feelings for this person meant. Did you really love them, or did you just love the idea of them? Also, if you know someone who may benefit from online counseling, we've actually partnered up with BetterHelp. It's an affordable online counseling platform that you could utilize. They're constantly striving to improve their services and terms and conditions. The link will be in the description box. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share it with those who may benefit from it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.